If you are angry with your wife, the Lord will not hear your prayer. That's the power of a wife. She can shut down your prayer life. That's in the Bible. So if your husband or your wife is not here, or if they are here, you better talk to them every day and say, please keep the prayer lines open for me.